Hi, I'm Alex Whittaker, and I'm a stud groom in Australia, New South Wales. I work at a stud called Wooden, and it's about 4 hours from Sydney, and there's all sorts you can work with, like stallions, mares, yearlings, foals. Currently I'm working with stallions, so it's the breeding part of the year coming up. And I work with some of the top class stallions in Australia that breed mares from Australia and overseas. What I love most about my job is that you learn something new every single day that you go there. Even if it's the same routine, you do the same jobs every day, the horses teach you something new and it never goes away. You always remember it for next time, especially with stallions. I started at Reaseheath College in doing my level 2, and I've completed that, got my level 3. And when I finished at Reaseheath, a friend of mine suggested to try the life out in Australia, but it's completely different to here. So I decided to do that, and I haven't come back since. And now I've only got my residency over there. I've worked at a few different studs over there, and it's all big companies, all different ones. I first started when I went over with mares, and went to mares and foals, and foals itself, to then going on to weanings. Then I went to yearlings after that, to improve my skills with younger horses. And then finally I've moved up to stallions. Hopefully the next step will be management further down the line. I wouldn't be where I am today if it wasn't for the qualifications I've got at Reaseheath College and all the help I got from the staff while I was here for 3 years. A big thanks to Croft End Equestrian Centre, where I started learning about horses and riding them, and they're a big part of Reaseheath College as well.